Everyone, I'm Billy. I did a co-op internship with Webjet as a software developer intern at the start of this year. I think the main things that you get out of a co-op internship are the skills and people that you meet. Because going in, they know you're a uni student, so they're not expecting you to be fully trained, but they will provide all the resources you need to succeed. So if you're feeling like you don't want to apply because you're not technically good enough, that's not true. They're just looking for someone who's willing to learn. Webjet gave me all the training I needed to do all the tasks that I needed to do. In addition to that, you meet so many friendly people. All these companies have employees that are super keen to work with the interns and teach you what they know. I still keep in touch with a lot of the friends I made at Webjet to this day throughout the COVID situation, and they've been a great source of company. So if you're thinking about doing a co-op internship, definitely go ahead and do it. You'll get a lot out of it.